I've mentioned before about my search for modern bags that look vintage, so I ordered this Marc Cross Madeline bag. Marc Cross is the oldest luxury handbag brand that originated in America, and so I do like this so far. It does have the style of around the 50s. The lock is pretty spot on. The leather is pretty spot on. It does have a back pocket, and it is a larger size, which were not common at that time, but we do need these now due to how big cell phones and things like that are, how much we carry with us on a day-to-day basis. I do want to say this is an investment piece. This is not something I would purchase lightly, but if you are looking for an investment piece, a solid black bag that you can carry anytime that does have vintage style, I would look at this.